of the questions devoted to Mr. Burgos. Do you agree with Dr. White's premise that God is one what? If so, how can a what be personal in any way?
Yeah, thank you. What I would say is that we need to allow people, when they say things in the context of a book in particular, to do so according to the context that they allow. Now, what Dr. White said was that God is one what and three who's, and this was sort of the framework to view the being and person distinction. He himself says in that very context that the being, in the book, I'm assuming you're referring to The Forgotten Trinity, a great book, by the way, which I would commend, he himself says in the context that the being of God is personal, but it is not a person, but rather it is personal, shared by three persons, is that one infinite being. And so while I would agree that that is probably a fairly useful didactic tool, it is not in no ways definitive and needs to be taken in the context in which it was given.
Yes, it's hard for me as an ordinary person to understand how a what can be a person. The whole notion of a what, and that's what James White clearly says, that God is three who's in one what. In Greek, we can have the neuter of the word one easily. We never have it for God. We always have God as a person, thousands and thousands of times over, with personal singular pronouns.